82-8, the team has been outscored. Is there any way to put it into words how disappointed this team is?
No, it's almost laughable. You know, you're having a ton of emotions, you know, whether it's disappointment, disgust, you know, or you're just at a loss for words. The best thing you can do right now is smile, or find a way to smile somehow, some way. It's just unfortunate, man. The emotions on the sidelines and, you know, throughout the course of the game, it's hard to watch, you know, your team go through that and you know, have no answer at all. And it's tough right now, man.
You guys are better than that, though, aren't you?
I would believe so. You know, in my heart, I feel that, you know, we definitely have the guys that care enough to be better than what we've shown this year. And it's just, I don't know, man. Maybe it's just not our time.
How about the Miller comes back and you win three in a row? It looks so impressive. Mm-hmm. Look like world beaters, and this happens.
Yeah, like I said, man, there's no way to explain it. We're at a loss for words, and it's clearly what's happening right now is other teams are playing with a sense of urgency. And other teams understand that it's playoff time, you know, and every team is up for us, and that's pretty much what it comes down to.
Is it a talent issue with this team?
I don't think it's a talent issue. I think it's a belief issue in one another. I believe we're a team right now that doesn't handle adversity well at all, and when something bad happens to us, we don't find a way to get out of a bad situation, and I think that's the biggest key to our losing this year.